It's raining quite a bit, but hopefully it will clear up soon and we can enjoy Disneyland. We're on our way into the Haunted Mansion and we're gonna go in right now. I'll see you in a minute. We just went on the Haunted Mansion. It's really cute, but it's funny because it's in Japanese, so we like don't understand what it's saying, so it's not so scary. We're gonna go try and get some Minnie Mouse French toast now. Center Street Dining, where they had the French toast and the line was just way too big. So my family are going on Space Mountain now and I absolutely refuse to go on that ride because it is way too scary for me. Last time I went on, I felt so sick, it ruined my day. So it's about a half hour wait for that, so I'm gonna wait for them here. I have some 7-Eleven pancakes, so I'm just gonna eat them now.
Rather foolish, someone leaving so much gold just lying about, hidden away.
We are in the lineup for the Enchanted Tiki Room, and they gave us this device which has English subtitles on it. How cool! Year of Tokyo Disney here in Tokyo, so they have these special churros. They're covered in like purple sugar. Doesn't look edible, but let's give it a go. They're all right. The sugar makes the flavor though.
That line over there.
We got some baked cheese potatoes with that tiny little Mickey. Dad got a turkey leg. Dreams, where dreams come true. and then like backed up, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're all backed up and it just keeps hitting us, popping us. Oh, this Aborigine boy. Oh, he made it. Oh, New Zealand gets this tiny corner. And Nemo. Adorable lemon cream pie. So it's dinner time. I've got the spicy shrimp waffle burger. And how cute is this? It's a Mickey. Oh, it's not focusing. Okay, it's not focusing, but it's a Mickey Mouse churro. It is adorable. Look at these Star Wars dumplings, they're so cute. It was gorgeous, and I can't wait for DisneySea tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for DisneySea. Bye!